Hi everyone, I'm JD from Willowbound Journals. Welcome back to my channel. Alright, I'm just giving a progress look at this diamond painting that I got from Victoria's Moon, and I will link them below with a code also for 10% off. I absolutely love this diamond painting. You can see I've kind of done half of it here, but this is going to be a bit of a time-lapse video, and you'll see the progress and then the final result. And there's the key chart on the top left, and I'm just trying to show the shimmer, but it's not really picking up the light very well with my camera. my cat Keanu came to visit. So cute, because the reason I got this diamond painting is because it's of a black cat, so that I can put Keanu on my wall. Yes, the cat has blue eyes in this picture, but and my cat has pale green eyes, but I was okay with having a blue cat eyes, a picture with blue cat eyes, yeah. So just giving you a try and I give you a close-up look at it, and then we'll move on to the next time-lapse progress report. Not sure what to call it, but here we go, the big reveal of it, about three quarters of the way done. And you can see, I finished the cat. I really, really just wanted to get the cat part done. And then the rest was a little bit boring to do because there was a lot of white. There were a lot of white diamonds to put on. So again, just giving you a close-up view. You can kind of see it glittering. And it definitely looks better the further away you are from it. But I'm quite happy with this. It looks good. It looks like a cat. The eyes are stunning. This size, 40 centimeters by 50 centimeters, I'm happy with. I was worried that it would look pixelated, that it would look poor quality, but I'm really, really happy with it. It looks really good. And here is the finished result. I love it. Yay! So pretty. So my very first go at diamond painting. It was very fun. It took me 1 week to do it. I got it on Tuesday and I finished it for the following Tuesday. And I pretty much just spent the whole week doing this pretty much. And it was very fun just listening to a podcast, listening to music and enjoying that while I did this. Just again, giving you a close up of what the individual beads look like and zooming out and showing you the finished result. I'm very, very happy with it. So yeah, definitely go check out Victoria's Moon if you're interested in trying one. Or if you want the same one as me, let me know if you've done one before and if you're interested in doing one. I loved it. If you have any questions, feel free to ask. I can try to help out. I think I might get another one, a bigger size, now that I've tried this medium size. And we'll see how we go next time. So this is the wax that you use to pick up the beads with the pen, the diamonds. And there was so much of it left over. You really don't need a lot. And there were so many of these diamonds left over too. I believe they're technically called drills. Sorry, stumbling over my words. But there were so many left. Maybe I can do another picture or something that I draw up myself. But you don't have to worry about, because they fly everywhere, but you don't have to worry about that. So thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Bye, guys.